guys, my name is Victoria Pavlov. I'm the Photoshop artist, and today we will talk about watercolor painting in Adobe Photoshop CC. I will be using Kyle Webster's brushes I downloaded from Adobe website. If you are a Creative Cloud subscriber, all those brushes are free for you. So guys, let's start. As you can see, I have opened my sketch. I have two layers. One layer is background layer and another layer is my sketch layer. I will highlight my background layer. I will click on add new adjustment layer. I will click on pattern, and here I have art a pattern I would like to use today. I will scale it down about 56 and I will click OK. Now I have watercolor paper under my sketch layer. Now I will select my sketch layer. I will create a new empty layer and I will select my paintbrush tool. I will switch color to the red. I will use this color for my rose. I will click OK. Here guys, in my brush panel, I have my folder, my custom folder, where I have all my favorite watercolor brushes. So I have my main folder, my watercolor brushes folder, and I have two subfolders, my background brushes and my second brushes. I will click on my watercolor brushes. I have three of them. I can click on any of those brushes and I will start paint over my rose. I will increase size for my brush just slightly, just like that, and I will paint over my rose just like that. I do not afraid paint outside of my sketch just because I love this watercolor technique, just like that. Just like that. Now I will create a new empty layer. I will use darker shade of same color, just like that. I will make my paintbrush smaller and I will continue working on my rose, just like that. As you can see guys, Photoshop does all job for me. My colors are my colors blends together perfectly fine without any extra steps from my side. So as you can see, I'm just applying brush strokes and all colors blends together perfectly fine, just like that. And here I will make my brush size smaller. Guys, definitely you need to spend more time on your painting. I just would like to show you some idea. You don't need to follow all my steps. You don't need to follow my style of watercolor painting. I'm just giving you some idea how you can use those amazing paintbrushes in your workflow. Just like that. And here I will make my brush size bigger. And just like that. Perfect. I love it. Now what I will do, I will apply few brush strokes from this side on this side of my rose, just like that. Okay, now I will create a new empty layer. I will use a lighter shade of same red color and I will paint over this side of my rose, just like that. And also here and here, just like that guys. And I will make my brush size bigger. I will create a new empty layer and I will apply one big brush stroke, just like that. And now guys, I will go to edit, fade brush tool, and I will move my slider, opacity slider, slightly to the left, about 77, and I will click OK. So guys, now what I will do, I will click on brush sketch layer and I will bring down opacity of this layer about probably 37. And now I will select my pattern layer. I will add a new empty layer. I will change color for my paintbrush to the green color, just like that, and I will paint over my rose leaves, just like that. Just like that. You can make your brush size bigger or smaller, depends of your preferences, depends of your artistic style, and just like that. I will use darker shade of same green color, and I will continue working on my rose, just like that. Perfect. I love, love, love it. I know this is simply amazing, guys. You can print it out, you can use in your as digital file, or just print it out and send like postcard or anything else, or just a wall art. Now guys, I will click on my pattern layer again. I will create a new empty layer. I will switch color for my paintbrush to light blue color, just like that. Click OK, and I will switch my brush. Here in my watercolor brushes folder, I have my background brushes subfolder. I will click on any of my four brushes. I will increase size for my brush, and I will use this brush for my background, just like that. Perfect, 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 perfect. Perfect. Now I will add a new empty layer. I will switch my background paintbrush to any other paintbrush in my background brushes subfolder. I will change color. I will use a lighter shade of same color. I will increase size for my brush, and I will paint over my background layer, just like that. And guys, believe or not, we are done. We have created very beautiful watercolor painting in Adobe Photoshop CC. We use Kyle Webster's brushes, and we organized our brushes in one folder with two subfolders. So guys, I hope you like my tutorial. If so, please subscribe to my channel, share my tutorial, and if you will create any watercolor painting after my tutorial, please share your creation on Twitter and tag me in your post. I really would love to see your creation. And thank you for being with me, and I will see you later. Thank you guys. Bye.